Hey amazing hackers, top 5 browser extension for you. First, Webalizer. It's used for information gathering when you are pen testing a web application. Second extension is a cookie editor, which is used for editing cookies when you are pen testing or doing bug bounty. Third extension is the temper data. Using this extension, you can edit your request and send modified request to server. Second last extension is a Fox proxy, which is used for on off your proxy easily when you are using tools like PrepSuite. Last but not least, D3 Coder, which is doing encryption, decryption or decoding, encoding for a particular value. If you like this video, give a big thumbs up and subscribe this channel for cybersecurity and ethical hacking.